Hey guys, it's Katie. Welcome back to my channel, or if you are new here, welcome to my channel. I post every 3 to 4 days, and you guys should totally subscribe for a ton of videos because you just should. But anyway, today's video is a really exciting one because it is a collab video with Ella Albels here on YouTube, and she makes adorable videos, and they're always like colorful and just really funny and cute. So you guys should totally subscribe to her channel. I will leave it linked below, as well as her video that, since it's a collab video, she's going to be doing testing out beauty products, and I will leave her video right here. You guys can click it to go watch. My video is just going to be testing out life hacks. Since you guys know I'm life hack obsessed, I always do life hack videos, so I thought I'd show you guys the beginning process. So before I film those videos, I always have to test the products out, and sometimes they work, sometimes they don't. So I picked some life hacks that I think are gonna work and some that I don't think are gonna work, and I'm putting them to the test and see if they are a yay or a nay. So with that being said, let's just get started with the video. Woo! Okay, so this first one I'm going to be testing, I do not want anyone at home to do this one because this one is absolutely insane, and there are so many better ways to contour, but basically it said that you can take a knife and contour because it gives it a sharp line. Like literally, you could take like a piece of paper or anything besides a knife, but we're just going to be testing the knife. No one try this at home, please. I don't want you guys like stabbing something or like cutting yourself. Just don't try this, but I'm going to try it. Got my Anastasia contouring kit. Take a little bit. Here we go. Okay, so it definitely gives a good line, but gotta blend it in. I mean, it definitely does look good. Like, I like it. It's a little too dark, but that's probably because I just used too much. I mean, it definitely gives a good line, but I do not recommend anyone using a knife. Okay, so we're going to give it a yay on the knife, but if anyone uses this, it'll be an A. So please don't use this, but it is a yay. Okay, so this next one says that if you take an Apple and you have a phone charger and you plug it in, supposedly it's supposed to charge your phone. So I have an Apple, I have a phone charger, and I have my phone, and I know this one's not going to work, but let's just try it. People say it works, but I really don't think it's going to, so let's see. Okay, it's in. Now let's take your phone. Nothing. Yep, nothing. Didn't expect this one to work, but this one's a negative. This next life hack says that if you use Doritos, it can help you start a fire, and I'm not gonna go outside or anything, but I'm just going to test on how well Doritos will light on fire. So I got my Doritos and it's time to light them on fire, so we'll see if they burn good or what. Don't do this at home. Oh wow, I don't know, can you guys see this? It's lighting so good. Oh my gosh, look at this, it's like a chip that's lighting on fire. Holy crap. It's because look at okay, definitely don't try this at home. Ew. Oh, my room smells like burnt Doritos. Ew. Okay, so that one was a total success, and if you guys ever need to start a fire and it's like not lighting or something, use Doritos. Or if you're in case of emergency and you have nothing to light on fire, light some Doritos on fire. Okay, the next one says that if you have a bag of chips or something and you actually can roll it without using like a paper clip, or not paper clip, what am I talking about? A bag clip, you can roll it, and then, so what you do is you roll it, tuck in the sides, then unroll it, and then re-roll it, it said. So I don't know, we'll try this out. So I got my bag of chips, there's some organic tortilla chips, and we're going to test this out. Sorry, I just kicked the camera. Okay, so you roll it, tuck in the sides. So tuck the sides in, right? And then you unroll it. No, you tuck the sides and then roll it. Let's see. Oh, it actually works. I mean, I would say that I would rather have a clip on it, but if you don't have a clip, that actually is pretty good. So it stays shut. So that one is a yay. Alright, so this next one says that you can take duct tape and tape it around the top of this, and then it should remove a lid, so we'll see how that works, okay? We're going to duct tape it.
Okay, that's good. Okay, well, we'll try this one again, because that didn't work. Okay, this time we're gonna try and duct tape a little bit more around it. Am I weak or something? Okay, that's not working. I'm trying this one more time. It could just be. Okay, this one's a negative.
Okay, so this basically says that doing this yoga pose will help like release stress and stuff. So yoga, we put it to the challenge and let's see if this pose works.
Okay, this one says if you lay like this, it's like this one yoga pose. I don't even know. Wait, that's your butt up against the wall. And your feet up against the wall and your back laid down like this. It's supposed to help your back and take away period symptoms. It actually does feel pretty good. Okay, I would definitely say this one works because it actually feels really good on your lower back. So if you want something for your lower back, that actually is a pretty good hack, so.
Okay, for this hack it says if you take a water bottle and then you take your phone and you put the flashlight on, it will actually use as a flashlight. So basically, put your flashlight on, see how it's on, and then you place it under, and then it glows up now, but when the lights go off, so I'm going to turn off the lights. This one definitely works, and it's not even that dark in my room, and it's glowing up a lot, so this one is a yay. So that's all I have for today's video, guys. I really hope you guys did enjoy it. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. We are going to try and get this to 7,000 thumbs up. So if you're debating whether or not giving a thumbs up, stop right here, take a moment, pause, and go give it a thumbs up so we can reach that goal of 7,000. Also, be sure to check out Ella's video. I will leave it linked below, like I already said. But make sure you tell her that I sent you and show her some love, subscribe, like, and all that fun stuff. And also, be sure to follow me on my Instagram and Twitter. I will leave that right here, as well as my Snapchat and Musical.ly if you guys want. I just started making Musical.lys and I use Snapchat like all the time. So if you guys want to add me on social media, it'll all be right here as well as linked below. And that's all I have for today's video. I love you guys so much and thanks for watching. Bye!